The bike display down here at Moruya Circuit, all the different categories for judging.
About 6 left, then. Good, didn't you? I don't know, I missed the start, but I had to think about it. Oh.
Colin
went
going to the gym.
What?
Colin, did he get you going to the gym?
No, he didn't. He's
going to the gym. He's going to the gym.
You want to get
starting my best out of those three. The best classic bike is number 19, the BSA Bantam. Well, congratulations, Laurie. Okay, the best European goes to the we got a card. The best European goes to bike 50. Number one. See Gobert the other night on the Ducati in America. See Gobert.
This is a photo of Peter Flynn. He's just won the most original European bike.
Yeah. It's almost 12 months since I had the first ride, after 26 years, so...
Well, that's not bad after that time.
I got a few club days.
That's good. What do you think of that last ride, Ken?
It's pretty good, mate. It's pretty easy. There you go.
Mate, it was easy from where I was standing.
Not too many blokes turned up.
Mate, they all give up and went back to the pits.
I think so.
Mate, it was a good ride from where I was standing.
Yeah, mate. Yeah, well.
How are you going to go on this run?
Terrible.
Terrible, you reckon?
It's a round and round.
The lakes before you are lining up in front of you.
And what do you reckon, Greg? Should have the outfit here, mate.
Yeah, be alright, wouldn't it, eh?
Yeah, he wanted to win. Thank you.
Get in there.
How's Mick going these days?
Not bad, buddy.
Yeah, I didn't turn up until late, you know.
Oh,
isn't it? And because I'd been watching, I had blown on the bikes in my day. I had one swing.
Oh, yeah.
Parramatta Speedway.
What happened to the bike?
Broken. Really broken.
And what sort of injury?
Oh, just got head injuries and got a tailbone, a bit of vertebrae. Nothing that doesn't look good.
Your brother?
He got a his collarbone, stuff like that. We're both okay again, it's just a matter of getting motivated to get back in it again.
Yeah,
after the crash, we've got a videotape, thanks, we've got a video.